Hello and welcome everyone. I am Sonali and you are watching Pleetoo channel. Today's recipe is kanda poha. In a very simple and easy method, I am going to show you how you can make it in breakfast and everybody will surely love it because taste is awesome. To make this recipe, I have added a very few vegetables into that. Peanut, chopped onion, chopped capsicum, peas and few slices of lemon. I have rinsed the poha 4-5 times and kept just like that, so it will become little soggy. Now I'm roasting my peanut until it turns brown. Once it is brownish enough, I'm gonna take it out in a bowl. Add cumin seeds or jeera into the same oil and then add all the vegetables. Here goes capsicum and onion. Mix it well and let it get cooked. You can see how the poha looks after 5 times of rinsing in water. That's the consistency it should have. Add turmeric into the vegetable mixture, into the pan. Add peas to it. Mix it well and let it get cooked as well. Now it's time for salt. It's as per your taste. Time for poha. So this is how your poha should look. Well, now mix all the vegetables and poha all together. Now it's time for lemon juice. Add half of lemon juice into it and mix it really well. And time for peanut, the roasted peanut. Add into it and mix it well. And that's it. It's done. This is how our poha looks like. And trust me guys, it tastes yummy. Take it out in a plate and serve it with sev, jhurmuri, jhilli, whatever you call. And then few pieces of lemon. That's it. And trust me, this is awesome in taste. Do try at home and let me know in the comments how did you like this recipe. If you like, please do share with your family and friends. Do subscribe and see you in the next video. Do comment which video do you like to see next. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thanks. Bye bye.